towards the near post. Chance here, Kasini Yenge. Delayed too long. They are going to get a corner off Uskok. Might have been more. Oh, he's around Matt Miller with ease. And it very nearly squeezed through, didn't it? Bunch of football in centre-half. Yenge. Draws the contact and Jake Holman slumps to his knees. Goes for goal, took a deflection and in! Philip Curto totally wrong-footed by that touch off the defender, and Yenny Makoto will claim that one, his second goal in red and black, and the Wanderers edge in front. Here goes Kasini Yenge down the left. He's away from Jake Holman, and they're queuing up here, it's Bazzani! What a goal from Oli Bazanić! Sensational placements! Two goals in two for the former Socceroo, and the Wanderers are in dreamland and wonderland! This time. What a ball, and Bazanić, and it required the stop from Philip Curto to prevent a third. Engie, Fleur lets it run, Varello seals the deal, and an acrobatic celebration as well. His second goal at Wanderers colours. Philip Curto could do nothing about it. Of legs, going to be a penalty, surely. Yeah. Gabriel Fleur. Pops it home. A cherry on top for Western Sydney Wanderers. It's going to be their biggest win of the season. 4-0 in this local scrap with the Bulls.